Preparen su barco, monten su vaina, que quede todo listo.
What's the mission today?
We're going to install the nursery net that goes inside that is going to hold the juveniles for a couple of months.
The new netting goes inside the sea stations to protect the young fish from predators, including larger cobia. Without it, tomorrow's transfer can't happen.
So it's four divers, they're going to deploy the nursery net.
Yeah. There are a lot of moving parts with four divers in the water.
Yeah.
Very difficult if the winds pick up, the swells increase,
right,
to manage all of that.
Yeah. But we're ready to do it no matter what, because we have to. The main thing is to keep an eye on the current. If there's a very strong current, they might have to call it off.
The forecast is calling for strong winds, which can cause big waves that could tangle up our nets, making them impossible to install. For this job, the whole fleet is on the move.
Dime, Miguel.
Whoa.
Now that we're out here, though, it's worse than predicted. Luckily, I'm in one of Open Blue's newer boats.
There's a storm rolling in.
Hello.
Just in the last 30 minutes, heading out towards the farm, the wind has really picked up. The swells have increased here to 4 or 5 meters.
Bueno, ellos son los capitanes. Ellos saben lo que están haciendo, así que si hay que regresarse a base, nos regresamos a base.
Freddy, what's going on?
Captains, the weather conditions is very, very rough, very tough for everyone, so they're heading back to the base. Definitely, this is too dangerous for all of us to be out there at the farm.
Canceling the net installation is a big blow to the operation, but waves like this could wreck boats and put divers in danger.
What does it mean for the fish? What does it mean for you guys?
It's going to be tougher for us because we're going to have more work to do, get what we have on schedule done, and we have to include this one. And this is a very important task that we have to do today.
The fish on shore are literally getting bigger by the second. If they don't transfer them by tomorrow, they could start eating each other and Open Blue's profits.
There's no way we can do it.
There's no way we could do this. It's too dangerous for us.
We're turning around. We're shutting down operations.
The crew have no choice but to pack it in and head back to the pier.